A very happy, happy morning to all my dear children. Welcome back to your Max class. Dear children, as we have completed your portion, so we are going to do the practice. Yes, ma'am is sending you the worksheets as well for your practice work. Yes, dear children, are you all doing it or not, dear kids? Doing it. Very nice, dear children. So today we will see one more worksheet which is based on chapter number 7, dear children. So all of you are ready? Yes. So let us see, dear kids. Yes. See, this is your worksheet 2 based on chapter number 7, dear children. Let us see the first question, dear kids. Okay. That is, what comes just after? Now, as I have checked your books, many of you are making mistakes till now as well, between numbers, after numbers and before numbers. So please, dear children, write it very properly. Okay, understand the question. Now, what is the question over here? What comes just after? After means baad wala number. Okay, now after 79, which number comes? That is your number 80. So you will write your number 80. Then after 92, after 92, which number comes? That is your number 93. That is your number 93. Then after 58, dear children, after 58, which number comes? That is your number 59. That is your number 59. Is it clear to you all? Understood the first question, dear children? This is how you have to solve the first question. Now let us see the second question. What comes just before? Just before means pehle wale numbers. Okay, after means baad wala number, before means pehle wala number, dear children. So dear children, what comes just before? Okay, before 65, which number will come? Before 65, number 64 will come. Before 81, before 81, your number 80 will come. Before 70, before 70, which number will come, dear children? That is your number 69. Are you all clear with this, dear kids? Yes, very nice, dear children. Now let us see the next question. What comes in between? In between, dear children, that means in between these two numbers, one number is missing. So we have to write that number, dear children. Understood? Are you all clear? Now see here, one side there is 84 and the other side there is 86. So between 84 and 86, which number will come? Between 84 and 86, dear children, which number will come? That is your number 85. That is your number 85. Then between 59 and 61, between 59 and 61, which number will come, dear children? Yes, think and answer. That is your number 60. That is your number 60. Then between 52 and 54, which number will come? Between 52 and 54, one number is missing. And which is that number? That is your number 53. That is your number, dear children, 53. So are you all clear with this? Yes. Now this worksheet ma'am will be uploading in Microsoft Teams. You can take out the printout, or else, dear children, you can solve it in your Max notebook as well. Okay, so So for today, we will keep it till here only. Now we will meet next time with something more interesting in Max. Till then, bye-bye all. God bless you.